principles that your president laid out to me were very strong and very, very welcome and very timely, and very much in line with what the UN is doing and what we want to do. International solidarity, multilateralism, the UN, free trade, etc.